Okay, this one is called Old Faithful. It is the sequel to Sphere of Aroundness. And, yes, very much looking forward to playing it. The first one wasn't hard, it didn't take me that long, but I really enjoyed it. It had good atmosphere, even though it just stole the atmosphere from the, game. But it doesn't matter. I mean, doesn't matter how much you borrow, this looks nice. Old Faithful 1.0. Okay, save it again. The hell? Is that like an old fashioned? Yeah, it is. That's pretty groovy looking. Okay, now I'm gonna need to get that thing down for it to, work. Lots and lots of time travel hints. Can't wait to see where that goes. Did he create these? Little sucker bastards. This is the part that really would drive me crazy, is the playtesting. I would make a map, and, some shortcut or something that you can take. Sitting somewhere. Everyone will just skip right through it. Maybe. Probably not. I don't know. Basically what I'm saying is I don't want to go making maps right now. I thought about it. Use those in like one place. Damn. Okay, what's this stuff? It's right there. That's for later. Goodness. box at the button. Run for the door. Now I gotta jump through on my own. This is a clever puzzle. Okay. So, blue. Haha. Button on the ceiling. Very nice. Yay. Oh, didn't get high enough. What is this? Oh, it's a jump panel. So weird. Oh. Really? Can't really do much from here, can you? Oh, the button. What'd that do? Some stuff I can definitely shoot. Okay. Uh-oh. I think I just fucked myself over. This is a trap. It's just a centimeter too high. And you can't jump down either. Okay, let's see where was I.